Namaste. Welcome to Nada Sangamam. With its melodious notes played by the great Lord Shri Krishna himself, the flute is the oldest known Indian wind instrument. We are proud to present to you today a very senior flautist, Shri Professor Prabhanjan Sitarama Garu. Shri Sitarama Garu has travelled extensively all over India and abroad, both as a soloist and as an accompanying artist. He hails from the great lineage of Shri T.R. Mahalingam. With radio broadcasting and telecasting of over 65 years, he is also a recipient of numerous awards and accolades that only prove his versatility. A Kalai Mamani awardee, a Sangeet Natak Academy awardee, he is also the first ever recipient of the President of India Award. He is also an ICCR empaneled artist. Shri Sitaraman has also received the first prize at the International Musical Council, a rare opportunity. He is also an academician and is the HOD and Dean of the Padmavati University. He has over 30 doctoral candidates under his guidance. Let us now lose ourselves in the melodious music, the magic created by this very senior artist, Shri Prabhanjan Sitarama Garu.